gamble, bought these two snakes. He put them in a box on wheels, took them out into the taverns of London, and for a penny he would lift the lid and show people the snakes. They'd never seen a 15-foot snake before, and he made money back in for free. He realised this was a good idea, and he started the biggest collection of animals the country had ever seen. In his collection he had giraffes, elephants, camels, rhinoceroses, lions, tigers, bears, ostriches, kangaroos, things that the Victorians had never dreamed of seeing up close. And he was travelling from town to town so they could see them for real in their own town. They didn't even have to travel. It made him a rich man. He was the first to breed lions in England. This is one of the two he bred. This is Nero. Nero, famous for his gentle, docile personality. So gentle, George used to let children ride on his back for 6 weeks. I don't think it's health and safety. However, he had a brother called Wallace, who wasn't so friendly, named after William Wallace. He's got Wallace escaped one day, and with a tigress, they killed four people very quickly. George